falling in the depths, trying to escape.
Good morning, Eid Mubarak, Jalan Tutulkir, from my family to yours. Matasim, where is you? Matasim, oh, he's so happy today. Eid Mubarak, Jalan Tutulkir, from my family to yours. I hope you had a really good, blessed Ramadan. Inshallah, may Allah accept our fasting. May Allah accept all our dua and our good deed. But yeah, I am going to show a few clips and then we shall see. But this is my Eid outfit. It's simple but elegant, you know, because I aspire to be elegant now. I put on just a teeny tiny bit of makeup. It's not much. And lipstick and mascara, but that's it. So yeah, so obviously I'm walking outside. I just arrived and I feel so guilty because every year we are always late for Salah prayer, Salah delayed prayer, and it's such a bad excuse because like every year we try to be on time but every year we cannot make it on time. Also, I think it has to do with the fact that we live like 20 minutes outside of like Tampa, like near USF and stuff, where a lot of the masjids are. So yeah, it has to do with that and with the fact that our family just simply cannot be on time, no matter how advanced we are, no matter how advanced we plan it. Oh, good to be in the shade. But right now I am heading to the ballroom because that's where they have it. So yeah, wish me luck. So we came to Target. We actually, but we did not go to IHOP just because like the hour time was like 1 hour and the wait time, not gonna even touch that. But we're in Target just to cool off because our wait time for Kiki breakfast is like 25 minutes. So we can't stay outside. It's too hot, but we need to cool down. Are they actually
buying anything?
Come on. They're like shopping. No, this one. Oh, okay. For this and love, the hurt me is all. But I'm not brave. I'm not brave. For watching today's video. So yesterday, I actually want to say that for Thursday, I didn't really do anything. I was tired, so I woke up, ate the hold, went back to bed, and then I woke up at 12:30, and then I helped like my mom do stuff, and then we ate, and then we just stayed home and chilled. But yeah, thank you so much for coming along today. Eid was fun. I'm so sad I didn't spend it the first day with my family like I intended to. Like, I feel so bad. But yeah, I'm gonna go home now. Inshallah, I'll spend time with them if they're not too tired. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. And I cannot wait for tomorrow because I am actually doing a separate video tomorrow. But yeah, I cannot wait and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Hello and welcome or welcome back to the channel. I'm Ethan. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. I'm so glad you're here. So today's video, as you already know by the title, I am going to the farmer's market and hopefully thrift store shopping with my friend Angelica. Now, Angelica was in the video where I went canoeing and stuff last semester. So I will leave that link down. down below and at the end of this video. I'm driving, you guys. But we are gonna go to the farmers market in Ybor City, and I just thought I could take you guys along with us. Also, for all my Muslims there, today is day 2 of Eid. So Eid Mubarak, Salaam Tuntur Khair. And you know, I hope you guys are having fun. I know I am. The first day yesterday, I'm gonna be honest, I don't do very well in large group settings. So like if it's like more than 7 or 8 people, I don't do very well in those settings. I tend to be very quiet. I tend to be more reserved and closed off just because I do not know what's going on. My hearing doesn't help me with what's going on. So like I can't really follow multiple conversations. I can't really, you know, do that. So that is why I'm just like really, really like I don't really like big setting, but the problem is that nobody told me that I was gonna be like, oh, this amount. Like I just thought it was gonna be like 3 or 4 of the girls and that's it, in all honesty. But it's fine. I mean, I still had a okay time. It was like fine. But my biggest problem was that people don't tend to know how to treat others that are hard of hearing. Like, we're not deaf, but we're not hearing people. We're hard of hearing. So, you know, the keyword here is really hard. So, honestly, the keyword is hard because we can't hear perfectly. But we can't, like, you know, like, we can hear, but it's not that we don't want to hear. We just can't, no matter how hard we try to, our abilities to hear. But, yeah, it's just, for me, I don't do very well in large setting, in large group setting. So, yeah, I mean, for anyone watching, if you're hard of hearing, leave me in the comments down below. Do you agree? Do you like large group setting? Do you not like them? I don't, just because I can't follow more than one conversation. And if I tried, I don't know, I can't. So yeah, so I'm on my way. I'm actually very late. I'm so sorry. Like, literally, I do not like to be late. I'm the one that likes to be early. My Ramadan schedule is really messed up. My Ramadan sleeping schedule is messed up. So I don't know why, but like it is messed up. And I'm trying to get back into the habit of waking up early rather than, and like sleeping early. But that has not been happening. So we shall see. Oh goodness me. Also, tomorrow is the retreat. Oh my god, you guys don't even know that. Sorry. But yeah, tomorrow is the retreat. And the location, I'm not going to reveal the location. But yeah, I'm excited. In all honesty, I can't wait to go. But I can't believe, like, this Eid, I'm just, like, so busy. It's, like, crazy. It's good, but it's crazy for me because I've never been this busy before on Eid. And I am the type that wants to spend time with their family. So, you know, the fact that I'm not spending time with my family makes me really appreciate the time that I do spend it with them. Sorry. But yeah, it makes me appreciate the time that I do spend it with them. So, you know, it's like a go back and forth. Like, you like to spend Eid with your friends, but you also like to spend it with your family. But this year, I am just so busy. So, you know, I'm just trying to balance it all out, I guess. But yeah, I am gonna continue driving. But I will see you when we have reached Angelica. Okay, not reached her, but we have seen her at least. I don't even know why I said beach. It was like on the spur of the moment, like when we reach her. But yeah, I'm gonna get going. Really cute. I really like it.
Me too. I think I might.
Feels like a summer fit anyways.
Yeah, and it's gonna be hot. We're gonna be outside.
Well, I mean, we're in spring, but we're technically in summer. Florida doesn't really care.
It's summer year round in Florida.
Yeah.
So.
But yeah, it's really beautiful. I love it. And it, the colors, okay, the camera doesn't do it justice, but the color really complements your skin.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
I wish I had gotten like a little more tan on my upper body because I haven't gone to the beach, but thank you. Okay, wait, now I'm
in her car. We just went to the store shopping.
I think your camera's like kind of like hazy. You might want to like clean it.
Yeah.
Oh, that works too.
Yeah. No.
Hey.
Okay, so we just got out of the store shopping, which was a success.
Oh, definitely a success. Well, a success for me. Sorry.
Well, for both of us.
Yeah, because you got the books and the movie
and another book.
And another book.
I mean, you guys know at this point on my channel, it's all about the books now, so. It's fine, but
it's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Sorry, I just had to do that. I actually like that.
That's like a nice jam.
Have you heard the song before?
No, but I like
it's
to
very
learn.
Like. Yeah, it's a good.
But it was just a stash for her because she found this really, really cute top.
Oh, I have it.
Is it okay if I insert like the picture that I took of you?
Sure.
So I'm gonna insert it on the camera after she finished. But this crop top, and it's for the retreat tomorrow. I told them about it, but I didn't tell them the location. So please okay. Don't tell them the location.
Smart. I definitely won't.
Yeah, but you're gonna definitely be seeing her and other people in the car, like in over here. And over there, but me and her were going on the retreat together along with a couple of other people, so we thought to look for something. I got a fail in the clothes, but it's fine. I'm gonna go home, see what I have, mix match, try to do it all. This stash for you.
Yeah.
And then I found something for my brother because of his birthday. It was on Wednesday, and because it's still late, I feel guilty for like only getting him a t-shirt. He's gonna love the books. And yeah, I'm gonna show you the books in a bit because we're gonna get going, so yep. I'll show you when I get back in my car because it's easier. And my hand is but yeah. You got anything to say to the people of my nation?
I am so excited for tomorrow.
Oh yeah, I'm like so amped up. I don't think I can go to sleep tonight. Like
same. It's like when you know there's gonna be a field trip the next day. That's the feeling.
Yeah. Okay.
Better pop a Melly, babe.
Yeah.
Melly is in melatonin to go to sleep.
Okay, so I'll see you guys later in my car.
Bye.
Bye. As promised, I am gonna show you guys what I got from the thrift store. So the first thing that I got, I did mention. Can I show you? Oh my god, this book was perfect. Seriously, I don't like it when people do that. Anyway, the first thing that I got was my brother, these stack of books. He loves Star Wars, so they had like 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. And they had other books too. And I think he's gonna love these. This is for his birthday. I had to, especially after the shirt, I just have to because it's still late. So, you know, like haram. I just can't. This was like $2.99, so not bad, $3. The next thing I got is a movie called Fantasia. It's in a VCR, and this was like $1.99. So Fantasia is like a mix up of the classical music, and like they go from different Disney movies, like the music of those movies. So if you've seen it, you've seen it. If you haven't, then I don't know what to tell you. But me and my brother, we have never seen this. We did not grow up on this. The only reason why I remember Fantasia is because we went on the ride in Magic Kingdom, the Fantasia ride. So that's like the only way I remember it. And the last thing I got for myself is obviously a book. It is Forever Interrupted by Taylor Jenkins Reid. So you guys know her. This book was $1.99. It's a steal for me. I'm just gonna keep it in my car just in case I ever want to read this or something. But I had to get this book because I've never ever heard of anyone talking about this. But I just had to get it. So that's all I got. And it was like honestly good because it was like $7 and something cents. So yeah, I'm gonna go home. Actually, I'm gonna go to Walmart and then I'm gonna go home. But I'm not vlogging Walmart because honestly, you guys just know. So I think what I'm gonna do now is like combine day one and day two maybe. So like the video for this day would be with the week video. And then tomorrow's retreat is gonna be on its own. So we shall see, inshallah. I really just wanted to make a separate day each video, but that's not happening apparently. So yeah, I am gonna go to Walmart and then go home. But I will see you guys tomorrow, day three of Eid, inshallah, and the retreat. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Trying to escape.